What's going on, guys? Welcome to my new video. Today I'm playing Sonic Boom Rise of Lyric. So yeah, today
I'm standing guard. I need to protect this town and its people. I have no time for you right now. Check back with me later.
Okay, so in the previous episode we went to, I don't remember. Oh yeah, we got the white crystal, and today we're gonna continuing on this world. And I actually didn't read the name of the world, but whatever. Today we're gonna be continuing here. So yeah, today is the 22nd. When I'm actually recording this, the 22nd. And in 2 days, it's going to be Christmas Eve. So yeah, I'm gonna upload a special video, a Christmas video. The 24th, you know, the Christmas Eve, like at 9 o'clock. And be sure to watch it and like the video that I'm gonna upload on the 24th, and yeah, and to comment, and of course, yeah, like this video if you like this video, comment, share this video with your friends, and subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet. But anyways, today we're gonna be continuing here. Let's beat those robots. We're gonna go up here. So yeah, it has been a long while that I haven't played this game, like a little while, because you know, I've been playing Super Smash Bros, I've been playing GTA 5 online, I've been playing Call of Duty Black Ops 2, and yeah. And actually, as I told you in my previous Sonic Boom video, I told you that I had lots of projects that I needed to complete. And I actually completed all of them. Yes, I finished them. And today, and actually where I'm in my vacations, you know, I have 2 weeks of without school, and that's pretty cool. I have a lot of time to record and edit my videos. So today I'm finally here playing Sonic Boom Rise of Lyric. So yeah, actually this world is actually pretty awesome. It's very beautiful. It actually looked like a bygone Iceland, actually. I think it's actually in the same place, actually. I think it's the same place. And yeah, this map is actually pretty cool. And talking about this game, I'm actually pretty worried about Shadow the Hedgehog. You know, he went to the past, I think, no, to the future, to a near future. What would it happen, actually? That would be great. That would be great.
This is my fault. They're here because of me. I need to draw them away.
We're in this together. We need to draw them away.
Oh, bad as sin.
And you too, Snake Breath. Come and get it.
Oh, no.
Wow, okay, so I guess we need to fight Dr. Eggman and... Okay, no, it's going to be a race, I think.
This place is amazing. I can't believe that Lyric spent his whole life trying to destroy it.
Lyric is blinded by rage. He can't see the importance of the balance between technology and the environment.
That's our generation, isn't it? It's our generations.
Up we go.
Okay, there we go. This is going to be awesome. Come on. Yeah, I love this game. Look at all of this. I love all these stages like this one. Oh, and yeah, if you know WatchMojo.com, WatchMojo.com is actually a YouTube channel that always upload top 10 videos. And this week, last week, they upload the top 10 worst game of 2014. And guess what? Sonic Boom Rise of Lyric was in second place. That was not good. That's not cool. I love all the guys who are making all those videos, but I'm not agree with that, because no, this game is actually pretty awesome. It's not bad. It's good. People who hate this game is only they are only haters that doesn't know how to appreciate a game, you know. They don't appreciate good games, you know. I do appreciate games. And this game is not bad, actually. I've never raged because of it, and I hope I'll never rage. But yeah, this game is actually not bad, actually. This game is actually pretty cool. Yeah, for all the haters out there, come on, don't hate this game. Just play it, and then I promise you, or maybe not, that you're gonna love it like me. Okay, so now we're gonna play with Knuckles, I guess. Yes.
Sweet crab!
Actually,
Eggman.
Oh my god.
Keep this thing going, like a hot potato.
This is just awesome, dude.
Watch
like,
out!
I want that crystal.
We can run with Knuckles, dude. Have you ever run with Knuckles? No. Well, yeah, in Sonic Heroes, but...
Get back here!
God damn it, don't judge me, bro. This game is just so awesome. Oh, and yeah, and they even upload the top 10 best games of 2014. And guess which game was in second place? Super Smash Bros. For the Wii U. Yes, this game was in second place. Oh my god. And yeah, I'm agree with that. I can say, yeah, Super Smash Bros. Is actually a good game. It's a very good game. I'm always playing that game whenever I... every time, you know? I can't stop playing. You know when you start a match, you cannot leave your controller. Like, you know, no, this game is just so awesome. You cannot stop playing. Well, that's me. And yeah, talking about Sonic Boom: Rise of Lyric. Yeah, my opinion about this game. Yeah, I'm gonna tell you my opinion about this game. Actually, I think this game, it's not the best one on the Sonic series, but it's not the worst one, you know? Like, I'm enjoying this gameplays, you know, playing for the first time ever. But if somebody asks me to play it again and make a gameplay for YouTube, I'll probably say no, because, you know, YOLO! I just made it once, I don't want to restart this. And yeah, this game is very long. I haven't even completed yet, I'm just here though. But yeah, it's not a bad game, it's kinda long. That's the problem about this game. And the robots, I hate the robots in this game. Like yeah, by example, Sonic is very slow and people hate that about this game. But, and yeah, the attacks though, people hate the attacks. They're not bad though either, but yeah, they're not the best one. I prefer the old attacks. And they hate the new how Sonic, Knuckles, Amy, and Tails look like in this game.
You know they can help out.
They are. They're waiting for the area to be safe. Then they'll open the gate for us.
Okay, so we need to kill those robots, but I'm actually going to go over here. So yeah, so this game is not bad, as my opinion. It's not the best one ever, but come on. Okay. Tell me something. If you're a hater of this game, which game do you hate the most? Sonic 06 or Sonic Boom: Rise of Lyric? I've never hated Sonic 06. It's actually a good game too, because actually it has never glitched with me. And actually, it was one of my favorite games, Sonic 06, when I was a little kid, you know, when I was 7-8 years old. It was a good game, and actually, it was still one of my favorite games, actually. One of my favorite Sonic games. It's actually my second favorite Sonic game, actually. I'll probably make a top 5 favorite Sonic games in my channel, probably, in the future, I don't know. Anyways, let's go, we opened this door, let's go. This looks great. Oh, the turtle!
I can't imagine my life being any better. I'm the luckiest turtle in the world. What a charmed life I have led.
Looks like it worked.
Well, if you think about it, the way the space-time continuum works, it's almost impossible that...
Oh, make him stop!
Shut up!
Okay, so this looks great. I bet I need to go upstairs. I'm gonna start with Sonic.
That is one gigantic horn.
Like, I'm done playing with the other characters. I want to play with Sonic.
Well, I guess you can't miss it.
A horn? Ah, that blows.
There we go. There we go. Now let's go to the other side of here. So yeah, oh yeah, and actually I think, oh yeah, Telltale Games, oh my god, Telltale Games just announced a new game, and I hope it's going to be an awesome game. It's going to be called Minecraft Story Mode. You know, do you know, if you have already played The Walking Dead game, You're gonna see that it's going to look like a Minecraft story mode, you know? You're gonna choose the dialogue of the characters and stuff. It's going to be very awesome. When it's going to come out, I'm gonna buy the first episode and I'm gonna make an awesome playthrough on this game. But anyways, we need to continue with Amy actually here. We need to go upstairs. Oh my god.
Oh, these are so nice.
How many do you want to bet that I'm gonna fall? I'm gonna restart lots of times. See, told you. Okay, there we go. Finally, I'm getting done. Actually, like it's the fifth time I'm doing this. I'm done. If I swear to God, if I fall again, I'm gonna rage quit. I'm gonna leave, and I'm gonna be done. Okay. Come on, we're almost there. We're almost there. Come on, we're almost there. No way, no way. Are you kidding me? I was getting done.
2,000 years later.
Yes! Finally! I was getting done! Finally! I hate this! Oh my god, I was getting very done about this! But finally we finished this! Now we're gonna be continuing with Tails actually. God damn it, I was so tired of this. Like, I fall lots of times. Actually, I've been here like for 10 minutes doing the Emmy part. God damn it. God damn it.
I can get up there.
Yeah, I know, Knuckles. I know you can go upstairs. Okay, I'm gonna try to calm down a little bit. God damn it, that was so bad. God damn it, Is it me or is it those obstacles? I think it was me, yeah. Because I fall lots of times. In this game, there should be lots of checkpoints, actually. You know, if you fall, you don't need to restart that again. Like, if I fall here, oh my god, I'm gonna be so mad. More than I am now. Come on. Actually, where am I supposed to go?
Bling.
I think we need to go. Oh, okay, there we go. Ah, this game, god damn it. But it's actually not bad though. It's the first time I rage for this game actually. It's the first time ever. And you know that. Because you've watched me play this game. Like, I don't know what's going to happen later, actually. And I don't know, but I'm not... I have a bad feeling about Shadow the Hedgehog, you know? He's gonna do something bad. And I don't know! You know, in the first part, Shadow the Hedgehog was there, like, watching me. And yeah, I don't know what's going to happen, actually. He could be the main villain in this game. That would be great.
Too easy.
Okay. There we go. What is that supposed to?
All right, Tails, you're up. Do your thing.
Okay.
This one is connected.
I hope it's the last one. Let's go. There we go. Oh, this is great. This reminds me of Sonic 06, you know, with Tails. Because normally in Sonic 06 we used to fly with Tails. A little bit more than here. Okay, so let's continue here actually. Let's go with Sonic.
You fool. You failed me yet again. It's time to dissolve this partnership.
Funny, I was about to say the same thing to you. Meet Metal Sonic.
Oh my god.
And your destruction. You're not the only one who knows how to build robots, you know.
Oh wow.
Again with the chess circle thing? We get it! I mean, at this point, you're just showing off. Seriously.
Boom, now, Dr. Eggman.
Sonic, I'm going to upgrade your code, and then you're going to do something for me.
Oh my god, this is going to be epic. Let's go with Sonic.
And this metal thing was flying around and destroying everything. He looked a lot like... Yeah, let's kill this guy quickly. Like, I'm getting done of all these robots. He throws ice, though. I don't like ice. Actually, tell me in the comment section talking about ice. What do you want for Christmas, actually? I want to know that. You know, in my opinion, I want a PS4 and an iPad. Wow, yeah, amazing gifts. And yeah, that's actually everything that I want this year, actually. I don't want lots of things this year. And yeah, that's it, actually. And there we go! We killed that robot! Let's go over here! Let's go! I was getting done of being in that boat. There we go. We're upstairs.
Look at all that damage.
I don't see anything.
Looks like Metal took out the entrance to the village.
Oh, Metal.
Everyone,
Sonic.
To the village entrance.
Metal has gone too far this time. We need to stop him.
Okay, so everybody, let's stop Metal Sonic. How many do you want to bet that we're gonna fight Metal Sonic in this part? Like, I'm sure of that. I'm really sure. We're almost there.
The entrance to the village is destroyed.
Boom. I'm done with robots, come on! Do I really need to kill them? Can I just go without killing them?
This just gets worse.
Oh, I think it worked!
Metal took out all the bridges.
Look, over there! I can see a zip wire!
Let's go over there, though.
Everybody watch your step!
This place is unstable. Tread carefully.
Okay, so I want to use Sonic, so let's go to the right. Because yeah, actually I'm done playing with the other characters. I just want to play with Sonic.
Well, we need to find Metal before he finds the crystal and put an end to this.
Holy crap, I thought, wow, that's what I didn't want to do. Okay, at least I didn't have to restart that again. Come on, we're almost done. Boom, boom. This game is awesome. Like, just listen to the music. It's great, isn't it? If it's not for you, god damn it, you don't know how to appreciate a game, seriously. I do know how to appreciate a video game. It doesn't matter if it's different. It's a good game, though.
That's Octagon Tower ahead. I think that's where we're going.
God damn it! It's not done yet. I thought we were going to play fight Metal Sonic right now.
His towels seem to be a little loose.
What am I supposed to do? Oh, okay, I get it.
My calculations are that if we knock them loose, they will rise to the next level, thus allowing us to move forward.
The path is clear. That worked.
There we go. Those robot parts. And I need to free my friends. There we go.
That's another one.
Got it. We rock. We're getting a good workout with these things.
Of course, Knuckles. Of course.
I think we just need to knock these last ones loose.
We need to ring that bell to open the door.
Oh my gosh, too many rings.
Time.
I'm actually not bad today, am I?
We need to get to the top of these stairs.
Today was not a cardio day.
Good job, everyone.
You're too lazy, Knuckles. There we go. Now I think we're gonna fight Metal Sonic. Well, yes, there's a door here.
Oh my god, this part is actually pretty short, as my opinion.
I say we go right through this wall.
Okay, no, it's going to take a long while. God damn it, I thought it was almost over. I'm very tired, it's actually 10 o'clock at night. Let's take this crap and now let's go.
We have to be close to the crystal.
This room has a lock mechanism for another chamber. Once we figure out the combination, it'll open.
Ah, okay. Yeah, that's what I thought.
There is a hammer bigger than yours.
It's not the size, it's how you swing it. Care to find out?
Whoa, that was wrong.
Yeah, whatever.
One, two, three, and four.
And the prize is behind door number one.
Doo-dun-doo-dun. Let's go to door, bros. Let's go.
This calls for a spin dash.
The crystal is there. Oh my god, that was very quick.
This room is amazing.
And where is Metal Sonic? Oh, there he is.
There he is.
It's Metal. We led Metal straight to it. He's got the crystal.
Follow him.
Okay, so we need to defeat Metal Sonic.
Hey, come back with that crystal!
I actually don't know what to do here, so...
Don't stop! We gotta catch up to Metal!
Let's try to not die here. So many rings. I don't know what to do yet! Oh, I get it! I need to throw in those bombs! Oh my god, I'm so stupid, I didn't know that. Okay, so I bet it's going to be easy, though. Oh, yeah, you need to jump. Remember, remember! What did I just say? Jump! Okay, hit those bombs. Oh, I should have hit that bomb, though. Oh, yes, I jumped. There we go. Oh, god damn it. Why is there no rings? I touched the blue thing. I don't have rings, so if he hurts me again, I'm gonna die. Jump! There we go, some rings. I just need to hit him once again. No. There we go. Was that it? Really? No, that's what I thought. It's not over yet. Let's go.
We survived that? Nice!
How hard can it be? What the heck? What? Did I just... Okay, at least I didn't have to restart that again. Okay, come on. It's too hard. I'm almost there. Come on. Holy crap. He's coming. Come on, it's very hard to beat Metal Sonic. This boss reminds me Silver the Hedgehog, you know, in Sonic Generations. It's very similar. Come on, we can kill him, it's not that hard. Well, it is a little bit, but come on. Oh, yeah, move! God damn it. Come on. Please tell me it's almost done.
I love these boost rings.
Oh, there he comes. Holy crap. There we go! Boom!
He dropped something.
The crystal.
The crystal. I don't even want to ask where it came out of.
Oh wow, Knuckles. Nice. Finally, it took me a long while to record this.
So yeah, I think that was it for this video. So yeah, if you like this part, go ahead, give me a like, a comment, share this video with your friends, and subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Adios!